Hello guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change the icon layout of your app. This is my default icon. To change, you go to the REST folder, go new, image asset, and the icon type, you select launcher icon, adaptive and legacy. In the asset type, it could be image, clip art, text. Clip art is an icon. Can change. Text. Well, we'll choose the image. Click in this folder. Select the path you want. Here you can resize your image. You can trim if you want. In the background layer is this part, this border. You can select the color for our image. In the options, you can change the legacy option. Here. Could be circle, vertical, horizontal. I'll select circle, click next, and finish. And run your app. If the icon don't change, you go to the manifest folder, change this icon, and the round icon. Run your app again. And you can see the icon launcher has changed. Now you have to delete this icon launcher. That's all.